Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
Yeah. As ready as I'll ever be.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh? Alright, what do we got? We have a house.
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
All right, let's get this, guys. Let's see if we can do this.
Badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now.
What? Let's go.
And already I can tell you this bonus man has grown up.
This is part of the touch of the top, the rest of the knee. But can they handle the power of the Hell House?
Who will come out on top? Grab yourself in, folks, cause this show is only getting started!
Keep it together.
No trespassers allowed on the Hell House's property! Now that's where I got your home security!
I'm feeling pretty weak. I think
Aaron is down for the count! Can you hear that, Midgar? Aaron's hands are not happy!
I won't give
you...
Right now.
Be careful.
Already found this house's major design flaw.
Number two.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
I dodged it.
We've got to get through this.
Please, Darius. Please,
jump. Here it comes.
Darius. The Hell House is showing us its true nature.
One more shot!
It looks like the Hell House is throwing a neighborhood get together! The Hell House! That welcome is first!
This one's
what
for you!
Party is it? I don't know, but I'm glad
that's
I was
shocking. Yeah.
got it, Staggered. Let's go.
Will this be the end for our great living pay-per-view?
Let's get this over.
This one's for you!
Try this.
Will they bring the house down?
Finish it.
Right, my turn. Go on! Cut!
Aerith, cure yourself up, right?
No big deal.
The housewarming party is putting hell up to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through? Oh, the raging fires of hell! Nothing but ash and cinders!
Come on.
What the? Can you take over for me?
The gateway to hell slammed shut! Heyo! Everything well! Here to deliver a smackdown!
Here it comes.
This one's for you!
Security is very serious!
It's on you.
So it's my turn? This one's for you! gotta heal first. One more shot!
Once in a lifetime match, but has our power couple done enough to take home the cup?
You're burning up!
Any moment, need to use the bathroom, suck it up!
You can do it!
I got it!
Souls, hero.
Call it a win.
I'll take care of him.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt.
Aerith gets
on.
A double dose of neighborly hatred.
Too bright? It's your turn.
Hey, that.
Well, that's your
turn. Storm's coming. Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
The crowd is
this
going
one's for
wild,
you.
But no amount of applause is gonna bring this house down.
By the limit, this should do it, guys.
Pushing it.
So it's my turn?
Not yet.
Kind of hurt. I'm feeling.
Cloud has seen better days. Can he keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel? Where do these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions!
Need a breather.
Here goes! Stay strong, okay? Get him! That's it!
Now that had to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Buckle up!
I got it! Yes!
Yes.
boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Oh my goodness, thank goodness I got it. I did it. Oh man, that was a hard fight, eh? That was an extremely hard fight, guys. Alright, let me just have a look at where the heck I am now.
There you are. Oh, I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Corneo Coliseum is the venue for ferocious arena battles that take place day and night. Want to fight a battle? Head to the basement and talk to the staff. Items cannot be used during battle. HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Alright. Alright guys, let's head back to Madam M's place. And then see what's gonna happen there. Man, I'm glad I won that fight. Thank you people. Alright, let me just have a look at my map here. Let's take a right.
I saw the new policy.
Turn around. What the hell? Are you serious? It's done, yeah. That looks like it.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready?
Have Aerith get changed? Yeah, why not?
All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Alright, I just got a feeling that I'm being chased out. Parting ways. All right, guys, let's get out of here. I guess I have time to explore a bit. Let me just check. She said I must go talk to Sam. Sam is the guy, cowboy-looking guy, I think, that I spoke to when we came in. Yeah, we came in this way. So that's the guy that I need to go speak to there. Alright, anyway, I think I'm going to end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching. That was a hectic fight with that house. But yeah, thanks for all the support, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.